Hey guys, my name is Trina, aka TrinaMan100 Games, and welcome back to Let's Play Barnes. So today we're gonna do Grand Prix. We'll do Twin Tail. And we're gonna do it on easy, so yeah. Wait, so her hobby is sniffing luxury fragrance and fitness. So, moving on to match one. Going against Whipping Girl. Oh, why? So we're gonna use that. Take that, Whipping Girl. Oh, come on. Got you. Oh, come on. Got you. Oh, why? Try again. Got you. That's what you get, Ribbon Girl. All right, we won the first match. Let's move on to the second one. Going against Ninjala, the student of stealth. This one. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Got you. Got you again. Oh. There goes my special move. Got you. Oh, why? Got you. Got you. Oh, come on, no. I'm almost down. Looks like the door. Oh, come on! Got you. Got you! Alright, we won a second match. Now let's move on. Match 3, we're gonna do skill shot. This one's a little tricky. Going against Mind Bark. Gotta switch to different arms. Alright, so we're gonna switch to that. Okay, what was... Okay, we got about... Okay, got about 15. Think we did it! That was easy. Alright, move on. Match 4. Going against Spring Man, the bouncer. So let's switch it to this one. Got you. Got you. Got you. Got you. I got a perfect knockout because I have 4 health. Come on. Come on, you can do this. Someone's down. Got you. So we done it. Okay. So we won a match 5. Going against Min Min. got you. Got you. Oh, come on, really, really? Mimin is like a strongest fighter. He's trying to fight back with those bones. Got you. Out. All right, let's move on.